Hello there guys, welcome to Lola D channel. We're going to propagate these golden photos. We're going to plant it by cuttings because it needs to be cut already and it's growing very fast. I will show you the roots that needs to be planted. I'll show you how to plant these photos by cuttings through these pots that I bought. Pots that I am going to use. Going to put now the soil, guys. This soil is a mixture of rice husk soil and decomposed leaves. I mix it all together. It makes the plants grow faster. Now guys, we are going to cut the photos with roots. That's what we're going to plant. Done with one. And here's another one that we're going to transfer or plant. We're going to cut again another one. This is how you propagate photos, golden photos, through cuttings. Let's have the other one again, fill it up with soil. Thank you. cut the stem. You only need the one with the roots. And we finish again. We're done with the other one again. And we're done. Needs to water. A little bit of water. Don't need much of water. Thanks for watching, guys. Here now my golden pothos plants presenting to you. These are the mother and the newly planted golden pothos. And we're going to water it with just a small amount, just to moist the soil. Don't need much of water to keep on watering the plants, this for golden pothos. It needs only a little amount. And that's all, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Megalag shout out to my subscribers, to my channel members and super chatters. Thank you very much for supporting Lola D channel. God bless all. See you again next gardening. Have a good day, everyone.